A recent survey by the Centers for Disease Control says adult obesity in the U.S. is not budging. The national survey found 13 states with very high rates of obesity last year. At least 30% of adults in those states were very obese. Louisiana and Mississippi led the list. Colorado was at the bottom of the list with less than 21%. States in the South and Midwest topped the chart, many of them with high poverty rates as well. The numbers have stayed roughly the same since 2008.